The other day, I was at this Japanese store called Muji and I found this thing.
This is an acrylic multi-level display that I think it's gonna be perfect for storing and displaying some of my processors. I'm gonna put some of my more interesting processors here and also some of the processors that I'm gonna use in some of my future projects. And then I can take this and put it here for display. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it?